who is the owner of an ITF account?
Accept the answers from us.
Trustee. In trust for, ITF, or account in trust refers to an account that has a named trustee. This trustee manages the assets in the account on behalf of one or more beneficiaries. The person who creates an in trust for account can set the rules or guidelines for how those assets should be managed.